Quake 4. Let's rock. You can also find Quake 4 on the Xbox 360.
Warning, incoming attack.
All right, you maggots, haul ass or die! Go, go, go! We're clear!
Some ride, eh, buddy? Who's the new guy?
Matthew Kane, one certified badass.
A man like Kane could get us killed.
Shut the hell up, Strauss.
Gentlemen, good news in the war against the Strog. A lone Marine battled through enemy lines and killed the Strog's leader, the Macron. He's also disabled the Strog planetary defense guns, so it's a ground pounder's war from here on out. HQ's ordered us to assist clearing out a landing zone for a mobile command center.
Lucky for you, Lieutenant Vossel's in a hurry to move out. Rhodes wanted to bury you. The LT left orders that everyone's supposed to hook up with the squad ASAP. Just go through those doors, you'll run into him eventually.
There, he's stabilized for the moment. You're K, pain, right? My name's
HQ.
Anderson.
HQ.
Here, let me heal you.
This is Rhino Squad.
I'm done. If you get hurt, find a medic. They'll heal you up.
HQ, did you read?
Come on!
Down and require a medic. HQ, come in. Damn squibs must be jamming our signal. Kovich, what took you so long to get back?
Sorry, Sarge. I had a run-in with a Strog. I met this Marine from Rhino Squad.
Your Rhino Squad? Hightail it back to the landing site, grab your medic, and bring him here.
Okay.
You'll be fine. Here. I gave him a med pack and sedated him. He'll be okay.
Thanks, son. Kane, you're free to go now. Take that door and it'll get you to your squad.
Ah, so you did survive. I won the bet with Rhodes. We were not properly introduced. I am Alejandro Cortez, Rhino Squad sharpshooter. Lieutenant Voss stationed me here to guard the flank. But you are to proceed that way and rendezvous with the rest of our squad.
So, what do you think of this game so far?
Hey, this is Sergeant Bidwell. We need you here ASAP. We gotta bring the air defense cannon down.
HQ, we can't advance. Dust is clogging the intakes of the hover tanks.
Come on.
This got some real action, but it's also a horror game at the same time. You know, it's sort of like Doom 3.
Rhino Squad, eh?
So what are we gonna do here?
Our mission is to clear hostiles out of the hangar so a demolitions team can work safely. Unfortunately, comlink signals can't penetrate the rock of this mountain.
I suppose I could stay here and relay the comm signals for you guys.
That'd be great. Come on, let's go. Here, take this shotgun. It's gonna come in handy real soon.
Marine, you gotta remember to duck once in a while. There you go. See you around.
Seconds and you'll be right back into the fight.
Good to go, Marine.
This won't take long.
go, Marine.
Door's locked, and it's our only way through. That window's reinforced glass. It'd take a lot more than our weapons to break it. Hey, Kane, you're the scout. Why don't you see if there's another way into that section?
They didn't like that at all.
One med pack coming up. There you go. See you around.
Do him! Can't hurt you!
Few
Good
seconds
job,
and you'll be right back into the
Bet
fight.
The eggheads back at HQ would love to get their hands Good on this, baby.
Viper squad, this
Can't
is Morris.
Talk right now.
HQ's finally located a demolitionist for the hangars. He should be there soon.
Thanks, Morris. Viper squad out. Come on, we gotta move fast.
This won't take long.
This game's got loads of action. Again, you can find this game on the Xbox 360. I'm playing the PC version, though.
Wow, would you look at this place?
No wonder they're giving our infantry so much trouble. Look at the number of flyers they got.
Minute and you'll be fine. You're done. Move out, Marine.
Ain't this just fucking sweet? Hold up a sec. Hold up. Ready? Go! The area appears secure. Hey, Morris, what's the ETA on the demo team?
Yeah.
Lock and load! Oh, shit, man! Nice! Now, this is mine!
Morris, this is Viper Squad. We've made a successful sweep of the area. Given all clear to the demo team.
Kane, this is Morris. The demolitionist should be near the top of the elevator.
Yes, I am. Now, one med pack coming up.
You're done. Move out, Marine.
Still alive and kicking, eh, Kane? I'm beginning to see how you made it off on the space station.
Wait a minute. This is the Corporal Kane? Thought he'd be a lot bigger.
Rhodes, if you're done with Viper Squad, send them on down to my position.
They're on their way, Morris. Rhodes out. You heard, Morris. Get going.
Yes, sir.
Kane, try and keep the Strog off me. These charges I'm carrying don't react well to getting hit by weapons fire. And just so you know, these puppies go off. They're gonna take out you, me, and half this mountain.
Okay, that's one.
Guys, that'll do it for... Alright, guys, we just got through playing Quake 4, which was the fourth game that I picked for Spooktoberfest 2023. We did the PC version of Quake 4. You can also find Quake 4 on the Xbox 360. Like I said before in the beginning of the video, Quake 4 is somewhat of a horror FPS game similar to Doom 3. You know, instead of zombies and demons, it's aliens and mutants. So yeah, we did have a game over there at the end. You know, my saying of playing casually with game overs and deaths included. Well, we had a game over, so I had to end it there unless you wanted it to be an hour-long video. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the game and video. If you did, don't forget to click the like button, comment, and subscribe. This was just the fourth game in the Spooktoberfest 2023. There is more coming, so stay tuned. See you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Muhahahaha.